Hello everyone, my name is Starcaster, and welcome to the first episode of Stardew Valley. Yeah, so I already started the episode, I already started some of it, so this is my little character, and I got a cat. His name is Newt. I have the signature. Hold on. Red hair. And green eyes. Castor Pumpkin. That's my last name? Huh. Never knew that. Anyways, we're on the second day of summer, on our first year, and we are growing melons! But I need to make another lot nearby for more melons. We'll cut down some trees. But yeah. This is gonna take a while. This sounds like bees. Oh, I was just playing Don't Starve Together, and the sound of bees isn't good. Okay, this. Do you have any more wood? Yes, we do. This stuff back. As of this episode, I am recording on Saturday the 4th. You know what day the 6th is? It's my B-Day. But yeah. You're recording, and if you hear anything in the background, that is my family watching the movie Transformers. Grow some melons and some chili peppers. As that is what we need to make a good profit during the summer in Stardew Valley. Especially during the first year. It's really hard making any profit, as it is, the only other way is through mining, because you don't make a lot of, fruits and vegetables. Newt. Hi, Newt. like that. Let's see if we have any other speeds. We got some fish. Scythe. Let's try these. Let's see if they grow. Highly doubt it, but you know. There's always a chance. Okay, so quick question to you guys in the comment section. Okay, I'll stop running around like that. You see these three colors? They're in the pattern of something. Can you name what it is? It's the flag of something. Yeah, it's a flag. Yes, I don't use my scythe. And yes, I'm letting all this grow. Mainly because I want to get copper, the tower. And then where you can stack hay, and when you stack it, when you have one after you build it and you cut with the scythe, it gives you hay. But yeah, that's it so far. With all my energy already depleted. Just from it's just from all the stuff in the background. Newt, what are you doing? Oh, let's go fishing. Oh yeah, so I modded the game so some of the sprites look different. I don't know who I'm going to romance in this game. So our options for romancing are Alex, Shane, Sam, Sebastian, Leah, Elliot, and Abigail, Haley, Emily, Harvey, Penny, and Maru. So far, I have romanced Sebastian in my other game, and in another file, I am romancing Shane. So I think I might go for Sam. I don't know. You guys pick. Who should I romance? Oh, it's already 3 o'clock. I was gonna get the jewels. Found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Nice. Okay. Yeah, this is Sam. Goodbye for now. Goodbye for now, Sam. Mm-hmm. I put back all my 300 pieces of wood. This is Leo. Yes, the ocean does make a beautiful sound. It's fish. I got a JoJo Cola. Okay, so JoJo Market is trying to buy out the community center here, as well as the little shop here that sells you seed for a cheaper price. Come on. got it. And I have to go before. So, this energy bar thing down here, the little E, right here. If that depletes all the way, the character passes out. So, I try not to do that. Especially since, like, you end up losing money or items sometimes. In the mines, you actually lose levels of what you've explored. And that kind of sucks, but there's not much you can do about it. And I'm just gonna sell. Tell me, should I fix it? I don't have 300 pieces, so I can't fix it anyways. So, we're just gonna end the day here. And so tomorrow I have in store for us. Let's see. What in the world is that? Something sounded like it fell. Day 3. There was an earthquake during the night. Let's go check out. Castor, this is embarrassing. I lost my lucky purple shorts. I'm telling you because I think I can trust you. If you find them, bring them back to me discreetly. I'll pay well. Thanks, Major Lewis. Huh. Okay, so the seeds seem alright. What was the earthquake? Everything seems broken still. There's no trees down. There's nothing really. Weapon. What's that? More wood. Yeah, nothing seems off. Couple more things, wood. Couple things of hardwood. But as far as I can see, everything's pretty normal. I wonder what that was. You're not going here. Hi, Newt. Let's give the cat water. And I honestly don't like the sound of bees. I'm not afraid of bees, I just don't like it. That's understandable, right? You just don't like something. What do you guys don't like? Regardless of this is a slow game, it's actually really addicting. So, if you ever get it, I'll just say you're gonna get addicted to this game, and there's no going back. Yeah. I showed this to a friend, and yeah, I couldn't quite talk to her for like a day. It was shown to me by a different friend, and then yeah, I wouldn't let go of this game. You can be whoever you want. Just as long as you're you. You can customize your character, you can be male or female, you can have a partner of either gender. Cows, and sheep, and goat. Goat milk is good, by the way. It's like the highest value. And then, ooh, sweetie. And this is Kiss Cutie. This cute little mouse. He just wants to sell you hats. I already bought a hat from him. I'll buy a different one when I get a different one. Whoa, the frame rate just dropped really badly on this. It just does not like this place. So, I don't really have much for this episode other than just talking to you guys. Next episode of Never Alone will be whenever I get a chance to record. I got a job, so it's kind of harder to record nowadays. But I'm gonna do my best, like I always do. Even if it's just once a month, or twice a month, whatever my upload schedule is. Hopefully you like it. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Share it. Comment. If you didn't like it, tell me. We'll go back to a different game. But yeah. As far as this, that's pretty much just talking and playing. But yeah. Hopefully you guys like this video. If you didn't, tell me. I'm gonna try to do another Gary's Mod video, but I moved back downstairs, so my internet sucks. And that means really bad Wi-Fi. All around. So I can't even play correctly. People. I just end up lagging out. Oh, hello, Harvey. But yeah. I hope you guys have an awesome day. Have an awesome weekend. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.